here with Perry Hall soccer coach Pete Eibner. His team knocks off Delaney 3-0 today to start your playoff run. Coach, you guys were on a great run earlier this year. You won 12 in a row and slipped up there in the county championship. So how important was it for you guys to come out today and get a good start?
Well, it's really important because it's a one-and-done tournament. If you lose, you go home and that's the end of your season. And we have a lot of guys that we have a senior-laden team that they want to continue and they want to play. And it's like a family. And so it was very important to get a win today.
You've got a lot of talent on this team. Top-tier talent. I mean, guys that are going to play in college. Did they show the leadership? Did they drive you guys through to scoring goals and getting wins?
Absolutely. The senior leadership on this team is amazing. They play hard. They train hard. They bring a level of intensity to our program that we haven't had at this magnitude since I've been here.
And even though you have all that great senior leadership today, it was a junior that carried you through. Jack Muller had a couple of goals. Talk about him.
Well, Jack, you might say he's a junior and he's not senior leadership, but he's been playing for us since he was a freshman. And Jack is a great workhorse for us. He gets in the box. He's a great finisher. And, I'm really proud of him today because I know the game meant a lot to him.
And you said earlier that he missed the last game and went out with a concussion. So it was good to get him back in the lineup, I'm sure.
Absolutely. It's not only what he brings to the table as far as his ability to score, but just his energy. I mean, he's got great energy. You see him today, he's jumping over fences and chasing down balls, and he's like that 24/7. So he brings a lot to us, and just on the field presence is great.
And what's it going to take for you guys to move forward, get into the state Final Four, and maybe even win this thing?
Well, we got to get by the next game, which is the winner of Catonsville and Bel Air. And, I don't know who it'll be. If it's Catonsville, I will say this. It's going to take our very best effort because they're a very good team. They're very well coached, and I have a lot of respect for them. And I hear Bel Air is good, too. So it's going to take our best effort to get through. And then we'll take the regional final, however that comes to us, if we're lucky enough to be there.
Well, you're 3-0 over Delaney. Congratulations.
Hey,
thanks.
Thank you, Gary.
Congrats.